Across Europe, millions of drivers are on summer road trips with family or friends. And an easy-to-reach drink is an important part of any car journey, as the effects of dehydration are comparable to those experienced by drink drivers. Thanks to Ford's Rollercoaster Test, it ensures your favourite drink is close to hand and won't spill. It's one of the auto industry's most extreme tests, simulating every driving condition possible. Test containers are inserted into prototype cup holders in a vehicle that's driven on a test track, at high speed, under full acceleration, and through a slalom course. It features more than 1,000 cups and bottles from around the world, including a tiny Chinese tea bottle and a monster gulp soda cup from America.
We have very severe tests. I never imagined that we have it that severe. We do this 10,000 times or 11,000 times actually. Yeah, put it in and out, so make sure that the cups are staying stable in the cup holder. And we're doing over a million, or several million kilometers maybe, on actual road testing. So we have the cups or the bottles that can move a little bit, but nothing will spit out.
The G-forces are similar to those you experience on a roller coaster. All this, so no matter how you drive or steer, drivers and occupants safely enjoy the ride and beverages stay secure.